morning to everyone. Today is the very important auspicious occasion, that is the
Founders Day.
Say loudly.
Founders Day.
Yeah, very good. Do you all know who is the founder of our school?
Yes, ma'am.
Who is the founder? Chairman, Pastor, Principal, Dr. A. Ashok Raj, and our Secretary Ma'am, Dr. Joyce Ashok Raj. Come up, give them a good round of applause. Yes. It's my great privilege to see you all gathered here with eagerness and enthusiasm. It also gives me a great joy to see many of you dressed so well, looking so pretty. All the dance girls, all the dance children, tiny tots. See them? How beautiful they look. Yes or no?
Yes.
Come on, we will give them also a good round of applause. Yes. Today is celebrated not only as the Founders Day, but also one more important day. Can you all guess what is that? Say loudly. Yes, that is the birthday of our beloved Pastor Principal Dr. A. Ashok Raj. Now let us all stand to wish our pastor a very happy birthday. Stand, stand. First we all stand.
Happy birthday. Today is a special day called Founders Day. I am thanking the founders of this great institution as they had a vision of giving such high quality education to their students. Lastly, I am thanking for my all teachers, parents, friends constantly supporting me. Thank you.
The willingness to learn is a choice. Respected chief guest, principal, teachers and my dear friends, myself Sridevi from class 6 got an opportunity to speak a few words on Founders Day. I welcome you all to the Founders Day celebration. I feel proud to tell our school name is Mysevi High School. It was started in the year 1994 and run by the Mysevi Ministries Trust. Our teacher have sincerely dedicated their time and energy to help the children to attain knowledge. They have been our role model and our second mother. Our school has tremendous achievement celebrating Independence Teachers Children's Day and conducting free medical camps and exhibition. Our school has conducted free medical camps at Rameshnagar HA in the year 2006 and 7, at Sulagiri High School in 2007 and 8. At Sembasanapalli in Hosur 2009 and 10, and in many places will have a lot of memories in our lifetime. Finally, I thank for everyone giving me this opportunity, my principal Dr. A. Ashok Raj, my secretary Dr. Joyce Ashok Raj ma'am, my teachers and to all my seniors. To conclude the end of a story, the beginning of many. Thank you.
About Founders Day. It has been said and believed since long that any great work is to be done. It is important to have a right foundation. It actually forms the platform on which the future stands. This exactly stands for true foundation on Foundation Day of the school. The Foundation Day of the school is the day which the institute starts its journey. The Foundation Day is also a day when the past, present and the future comes together. With saying something on Foundation Day, I should not miss thanking the founders of great institute who had a vision of imparting such high quality education to the students. Our principal, Dr. A. Ashok Raj, is the founder and the president of our trust. Thank you.
I'm extremely delighted to address this memorable day. It's my pleasure to address the 28th Foundation Day. 28 years back, our school was started by our reverend personalities. Our founder, Dr. E. Ashok Raj, and our secretary, Ma'am Josh Ashok. I'm honored and thankful to who dedicated our initially amiable teachers, who dedicated and who lived those schools and teachers all problems. Thank you.
எனக்கு தந்து என்ன மேன்மப்படுத்து நீங்க கழிவின் சத்தமும் மகிழ்ச்சியின் சத்தமும் திரும்ப கேட்க பண்ணுங்க துதியும் பாடலும் நாவல வச்சு என்ன மகள் செஞ்சீங்க உயரத்தில் ஏற்றி வச்சீங்க என்ன ஓஹோனு வாழ வச்சீங்க உயரத்தில் ஏற்றி வச்சீங்க என்ன ஓஹோனு வாழ வச்சீங்க
Thank you very much.
A very warm good morning to the one and all present here. I am Abu Talha from grade 7 and today my topic is Founders Day. While saying anything about my Xavier High School, I should not miss saying about our founders, Sir Dr. Ashok Raj and Dr. Joycey Ma'am. And all the teachers who are from the beginning of the school. Without their vision, blessing and support, this school would not be what it is today. Sir gave us the education we all needed and also gave a better life to my seniors because they are successful in their life because of our principal Dr. Ashok Raj and Dr. Joycey Ma'am. I am thankful to all my teachers who encouraged me to give this beautiful speech on this occasion. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Ansari. Come on, everybody, give him a good round of applause. Next, I'll call Muskan from 7th standard.
Good morning, respected principal, secretary ma'am, teachers. Good morning, respected principal, secretary ma'am, teachers, and my dear friends. Myself, Muskan from standard 7. It's my pleasure to be here and speak few words on Foundation Day. It has been said and believed that for any great work to be done, it is very important to have a right foundation. Founders Day is a day when the institute started its journey. Every year when Foundation Day is celebrated in school, colleges or any institution, for the matter, it is time to reflect the beginnings which took place. While saying something on Founders Day, I should not miss thanking our principal Dr. A. Ashok Raj and our secretary ma'am Dr. Joycey Ashok Raj who laid a strong foundation for the education of the students. I also thanks all my teachers who have been with the institute and guided the students in the right path and gave them a good future. Thank you.
Thank you, Muskan. Now I call Babita from 6th standard.
Respected principal, secretary ma'am, teachers and my dear friends, a very good morning to all of you. Myself, Sai Babita of Class 6 is presenting a speech on Founders Day. Soaring high is my nature now and forever. Our beloved founder principal, Dr. A. Ashok Raj, was born on 5th July. And on behalf of all the students, I wish a happy birthday to our principal. He is an eminent administrator and inspiring individual to one and all. He believes that to achieve any success, hard work is must and absolute. He believes improvement is a continuous process and present achievement and must and see to the greater success in the future. He is a man of strong willpower, capable of dedication and has a leadership quality. He is always helping a nature towards steady, especially affairs and also a social worker. We pay our respectful homage to our principal, pastor, principal, Dr. A. Ashok Raj. Thank you.
Next, Suhana Sheikh from 8th standard.
Good morning to respected principal, teachers and all my dear friends. Myself, Suhana Sheikh from 8th standard from My Xavier High School. Today I'm going to give a speech on Founders Day. We celebrate our Founders Day. This is a day when our entire school family has a chance to reflect not only the beings of the school and its founders, but also the significant development since the school inception. It is a day set aside to celebrate our history and revisit and reconnect with the continuing journey of a school. We celebrate that we are blessed with such a beautiful surroundings and wonderful facilities. We celebrate the joy of learning as we develop our mind, body and spirit. On this day, I want to thank all my teachers for their efforts and dedication. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Sri Lata from 6th standard.
Good morning to one and all present here, respected principal, secretary, ma'am, teachers and my dear friends. Myself, Sri Lata from Standard 6. Founders Day is traditionally a very important day in the school calendar when the members of the school, community, students, governors, staff and friends meet to commemorate those who founded the school and who have provided the resources to its development. An atmosphere of celebrations filled in Skindia School when the students and teachers gathered to celebrate the Founders' Day. The day was celebrated with fervor, just and enthusiasm in the school. An extravaganza activities was conducted. All activities were designated to contribute towards an all-round development. I conclude my speech by thanking our principal for providing a good education and multi-skilled activities which make us to face the future in better way. Thank you.
Yes, children, all the children, they have given a very good speech, isn't it?
Yes. Now once for all, come on, give them a good round of applause, everybody. Now maybe we are waiting for something, isn't it? What is that?
Yes.
Yes, it's the time to see the dance now from the girls. Come on, give them a good round of applause. Yes, morning they have got and it is there in the cage.
I'm so happy to be here this morning, and especially I would say I am privileged. I think you understand. I am privileged to have you all. I never accepted my birthday. I never celebrate. Because from my childhood, I suffered a lot. I studied in orphanage. I didn't have food. After 10th standard, I came to NBCC in helicopter division. I worked mason work for 7 rupees. So I used to tell everybody, I don't believe my birth is good. I'm not a happy person. So always I don't remember my birthday, I don't. But I always love to see the children. That's why in 1993, before in cycle, I used to have a harmonium, kapas, bangos, and my Bible songbook. From Rajajinagar to Whitefield Alembic Glass Factory, Rajajinagar to Imadalli Agadur, Rajajinagar to Marathalli. In the cycle, I drew, go to villages, hang my harmonium on my neck. On the road, I used to play the song, collect all the children, encourage them. What I encouraged? Children, they were playing goli. And so many unwanted things they used to do. Such thing I used to pray for them. And that is why I have 9 places. Monday, only 1 place. Again, next Monday, same place I'll go. Like that. All the 6 days, evenings, I used to go these kind of places. And Sunday only Sunday, 4 places I used to do this kind of gathering the small children and used to talk to them. This I did because I loved the children. And I was very poor. So I always wish to talk to the poor people. My inclination is always like that. So, in 1993 when I started, it's only the reason. Always the children will be with me. That's why I started the school. And that time I had only SSLC, that's all. At that time, I don't know how to talk English. I will not, because I born and brought up in Karnataka, I know Kannada. Maybe a Tamilian, but I always embrace Karnataka. That's why I always encourage Kannada. Because I live here, I born here. So my patriotism is always there. And then all the mason work, I used to do the painting work, I earned, and slowly, God's grace, I got a training in NGEF factory as a millwright maintenance mechanic. That means I wish to go for turning machine, milling machine, shaping machine, welding, whatever the job, I didn't leave. Everything I learned. 4 years I learned intensive training because I love to know, because I'm a very poor boy. I didn't have proper food, no shelter. I remember till I start the school, I didn't have my own clothes stitched. No, I used to wear somebody's cloth. Somebody gives me that cloth I used to wear. I didn't go to tailor to stitch my cloth. Why I'm saying, children, see, even our problems, our sufferings may be so bad. Don't think that that is the end. We need to improve. We need to grow. Don't worry about whether it is painting or mason work. I didn't bother. I am not begging from somebody, that's all. But I can do hard work. I did it. By God's grace, after NGF, I came to HAL estate, third shed. I was working there. 60 rupees was my payment. For 60 rupees, I worked in maintenance department in third shed. I was so happy. At least somebody gave some job. And finally, it's so wonderful. HMT watch division, watch factory, they appointed me as central government employee. At the time, my payment was 550 rupees. 1981, in HMT watch division, I was appointed as a WG2 grade. And there I improved a lot in learning more of work, hard work, because it is my privilege. They're given a job there. I don't know how God worked with me. And 14 years I worked. I asked Lord, God, I cannot stay 9 hours there in the factory. I want to work hard and earn money, do something good to the society. So I used to ask them, and so many people called me for scraping the machine. Scraping means, once the machine, listen, machine, watchmaking machine. Say, for example, 153 components or 174 components or 139 components of different watches. These particular watches will be done in automatic machine. It costs around 1 crore, 2 crore. Such kind of machine God gave me privilege to dismantle, repair, and give another 15 years of guarantee. I did it for 14 years. By the time so many factories called me, and they asked me to do the scraping job. Scraping job is done by HSS bit, high speed steel. That bit, that rod that we will keep here and scrape, scrape, scrape. This is how I did my job, and I used to learn, earn 15,000, 20,000 for 5 days or 6 days, that's all. I earned a good job. I was in the where the construction is going on, third house. I was rented there. This particular plot, I bought it for 80,000 rupees. That 80,000 rupees I cannot bear because too much I need to pay at that time. So this is my own construction. I went to different factories, earned the money. Same thing I brought here, without engineer, without contractor, only coolies I was having. I and my wife, we all worked. Every day we worked hard, like more than an employee, we worked hard. Today you may feel that we are at least okay. Our mind is always the same. I always remember the old things. I told my wife all the time, don't celebrate my birthday. Sorry, not necessary. I don't wish my life. It was not happy. It was not good enough. Always suffering, 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 suffering. Life is too hard. And just because of the children only, I am happy by seeing the children. I used to feel so happy in the school. That is the only happiness. If I feel so sad, I used to play an organ. That is my habit. Otherwise, my family is the whole world. I share my feeling with my wife and my children. If I am sick, I ask them to touch me and pray. They do it. That is how the life it is. So why I am saying children? By seeing the children so wonderfully, they are dancing. They are doing so wonderful. And you were all today talking so much. For half an hour I was observing that you are all so well equipped and you are so cushy and you are talking each other. That is the gift I want to see. The children, they enjoy, they do share. Life is very, very hard. I want to see you all be happy. Give your parents happiness. Their parents, when they see you, they should feel happy. Like how I am feeling happy. My all distress, my sadness, I forget by seeing all your activities and your joy and your happiness only, it gives me happiness. So this institution, you don't think it is not a money-making business. Many say it is a business. I am saying no, sorry. I am trying to help somebody. I helped in the beginning. I helped to give 5 kg rice to people. I used to give clothes. I used to give money. Then afterwards, when I saw, they see my money, they see my hand, then I thought I am misguiding somebody. I should not make them to see my money. That's why I thought school is the best thing. I want to start. If I'm saying 38 or 42,000, 45,000, if they cannot able to give 10,000, 15,000 rupees, that is the money I gave to them. That's what I feel. If I give some concession, I feel, yes, that is the money I gave it to them. So I'm trying to give somebody. So education is the best thing I selected. And afterwards, Devi Shetty, Dr. Devi Shetty from Sparsh, Rudralaya, and he becomes so friendly with me. And P.S. Kuppam, that hospital also becomes so friendly with me. I started doing some medical camps, free medical camps. I used to spend 2 lakhs rupees, 3 lakhs rupees. I used to spend for food, transportation, 50% of the medicine money we need to give. Many people, they collect from politics, politicians, they collect from borrowing. I said, no, we will do it. So we did, in the school, we did 32 divisions, we did medical camps in the school. And we did it in Shulagiri High School, almost around 42 divisions. Even the skin also, there was a separate division. Whole 2 buses, all the staffs had come. It was so wonderful. 42 unions of Shulagiri territory. We called and we gave almost around 4,000 to 5,000 rupees people medical camps. And now also, I'm trying to help so many ladies. A lady's problem, they can go 118 rupees, they can book it in P.S. Kuppam. Can catch Kerpuram station and get down in Kuppam station. You will find one bus always for every train reaches. There will be one PS bus will be standing there. Who will go there? Say that I want to go to PS hospital. Free of cost, they will take you to the hospital, only 5 kilometers. After you go there, you ask for the pass. You give the ladies pass. And they will give ladies pass. 118 rupees. Now it may be 200 something. Every time you can go for medical treatment. Free of cost. There's no money. In that way, I'm helping so many people like that. So, in the inner mind, I'm just, all the time when you make a mischief, there also I enjoy. Maybe we control, but it is not the harsh way I behave. I always enjoy all the children and your character, and your happiness is my happiness. So thank you so much today that you have come here, and be happy. I don't know, I made you sad, I think so. But what I'm saying, this is my life. I never change. It's almost 29 years. I cannot change because my life is that. I need to see for the society. I need to do something to the society. So after 1993, after 1998 only, I requested one of the doctor in Chennai, "Sir, I studied only 10th standard. I want to go for bachelor degree. Please, can you please help me? Because I cannot go to college. My problem is so severe. I have to work here." And Dr. John Williams, he privileged me to go to bachelor degree after PUC. I did my PUC. Then I went for bachelor degree. Then he promoted. After 2 years, I went for master degree and then doctor degree. So the doctorate I have just gone for. Thesis is man and God. Who is God? Who is man? What is the difference between God and man? So I learned Hinduism, Christianity, Sikhism, Buddhism, all the books I purchased. I did 5 years degree. Afterwards, they gave the degree. Now, after that, I want to continue. So I did four doctorate. And my wife was helping me. I asked her to do the doctorate degree. So she also did 3 doctorates. So afterwards, I did PhD. And I was so enthusiastic to have a business study. So I did MA and MBA. I finished for administration. I finished DD, Doctor of Divinity. And psychology also I did doctorate. So in that way, I'm still learning. More I want to learn till before my death. So I wish all, please. Why I'm saying, even such kind of this particular person is surviving and we are just doing this work. Why don't you all can take a stern decision? Why don't I improve? Why don't I do something to the society? And why don't I do a greater thing in life? So you take a decision in your life and come out with good ambitions. Can you understand? Can you understand? Can you understand what I'm saying? This is my life. There is no show off here. Whatever you show off, nothing will going to happen. Nothing happened. So future also nothing. Everybody has to struggle. Life is very struggle. But in that, we will show our efficiency. Can you understand? So I feel there'll be so many schools, they'll say big building and this. I'm so happy. At least this much we could able to go. I don't take loan from anywhere. I don't ask never I asked money to anybody. We don't do that. So whatever I am able to do, that I'm doing. So this particular day, anyway, teachers and my wife, somehow they made it my birthday to be the Founders Day. Thank you. There also I am privileged. You are saying, I am just thinking, is it real that I am a founder? Founder means what I have to do? Have I done all? Still I am struggling. So feel free, be happy. And thank you so much for all the efforts of the teacher and everybody you are doing. Thank you so much. Last night I was totally with the complete fever, high fever. And my son is in the fever. My wife is in the fever. We are all doing maximum work. But still, I am happy to see you all. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
For any success, hard work and dedication is more important, isn't it? Yes or no? Yeah. The factors which help you to achieve something is what? Hard work. Hard work, hard work, hard work. The dedication, self-confidence, strong willpower, interest. All these factors help you to reach, to achieve something. So all these years of great struggle, hard work, today they are here as our principal and secretary ma'am. In this moment I want to tell you something, that they are giving the good education for all the children, and also for many children. You all know that all the children are not coming from the high class families, isn't it? We are all from the middle class families. I mean, most of the children are from middle class families. Yes or no? Yes. Yes. As I am seeing, they are giving fees concessions for those who cannot afford full fees. I am seeing, because I am working here since from 25 years, children. I am seeing all this. They are helping. They are giving the good education for the children. Those who cannot afford. Yes, they are paying only 5,000, 10,000 and full year they are getting their education. So because of this, many children have got the good education. Now they are in the good jobs and taking care of their families' children. Yes, for this, I request you all to be a pastor and join some amazing round of applause. And I hope still they will do the service. Yes. Thank you, children. We have come to the end of the program.
Take your seat. Sit where you are.